Okay, well, I was trying to see if I could use TeamViewer. I knew I couldn't because I tried it before, but I was trying to see if I could use TeamViewer to control my phone and make and get it up on the computer screen so I could make a desktop video through my phone camera of what the phone sees. But it freezes when you get into the, even when you're just in the preview, it freezes. So, much less recording.